We had about 5 or 6 years of infertility problems before we could start our family. Once it finally happened, we really wanted everything to go smoothly. Towards the end of our pregnancy, we thought there may be something wrong. The doctors at UPMC Hamot reassured us that everything was fine. I wouldn't choose any other doctors. It turned a couple into a family. It's just the happiest feeling in the world. It means everything to me.